biggest match in history is going to take place. I come out of retirement and take on a top contender, the Masked Marauder. And all the photos are right there in Lightamania.
The following contest is...
You know, Jesse, sometimes you really... You make me have some concern for your mental well-being. I mean, it's all right to talk about yourself.
Wait a minute. You're just jealous, McMahon, because I beat a top contender and proved to you that I could step back into the ring tomorrow if I wanted to and probably become champion.
Oh, now you're really beginning to worry.
Well, I'll lose a lot of sleep that I'm worrying you.
There's a takedown by a man who still has a perfect record here on the Superstars of Wrestling.
That's right. This Mr. guy perfect. Can wrestle, McMahon. There is not a weakness to Mr. Perfect that I have found anyway.
Takedown again.
He's got the size, the strength, the quickness. You name it, he's got it.
Front face a moment ago. Standing by right now, Bret Hart.
You know, Mr. Perfect, you really think you're great. And the Hitman will be the first one to admit that you do a lot of nice moves to perfection. But just wait till you step in the ring with me, because the Hitman is going to shut your mouth once and for all.
You know, if anyone can do it, it's Bret Hart.
Wow, what a matchup that'll be. I mean, those are probably the two best mechanical, I mean, pure mechanical wrestlers in the world today. You concur with that, McMahon?
Yes, I do.
Or are you sleeping over there on the mic?
No, I wasn't sleeping at all. I was just watching the moves of Mr. Perfect.
You know, somebody think you just got off the red eye from L.A. or something.
Oh, come on now. Mr. Perfect, in control of the moment, over Red Taylor. Hooks him up. Wait a minute. Here it comes. The bridge to Perfect place, the two and the three.
Can't get any better than that.
All right, he can't get any more arrogant
Here's
than that.
Winner. Perfect!
Yeah. There you see a reversal by Red Taylor firing Mr. Perfect into the turnbuckle. Perfect coming out. Whoa. Wham! Catches him with a vicious forearm into a perfect plex. Look at the bridge. And another win for Mr. Perfect.
And to raise eyebrows, we take you to the event.